I've been blown away by the new distribution centers added to Star Citizen Alpha 3.23. Reason being is, recently in this video, which we will see, I've gotten access to one of the distribution centers on Microtech. I think this one was actually called one of the Kovalex ones. And I did get a chance to explore it. And one of the ones, areas that really intrigued me was the maintenance area that I managed to find and traverse through. And let me tell you, it's super immersive. It is well done, well designed, and it's massive, and it's easy to get lost in this place. And so I wanted to show you guys my experience. I didn't have any voiceover during this video, but I just wanted to let you guys know this experience that I had, and how much potential this these distribution centers will have in terms of gameplay implications. There are so much different areas that can foster new gameplay mechanics, and I wanted to share this with you guys. All right, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. I'll catch you on the next video.